Both men had an 8-week training camp in prep for this one. Kongsrichai says ground and pound, first round TKO. Rabin Catalan predicts first round submission or armbar.
You can just see the confidence starting to ooze out of the Dream Man as he throws a spinning back fist right there. But Catalan's right in there for the takedown, trying to out-wrestle the Thai wrestling champion.
The one place that Kongsrichai won't want to be is on his back. Let's see if he can put Catalan on his back. Catalan hoping for a takedown. Nice knee to the waist there off the run. Big takedown from Kongsrichai. Now side control for the wrestler match.
Catalan was trying that hip throw. He failed a couple of times. Then you can just see the grappling and takedowns of Kongsrichai as he just whips Catalan to the mat.
This is Kongsrichai's world with an opponent on his back. But he says to Catalan, get up! Did you expect that one?
I did not. He wants him up. He wants to throw those hands. He says he's been working so hard on his Muay Thai, he wants to show it off here in Bangkok.
Second most knockouts and finishes in one strawweight history for Kritsada Kongsrichai. All those wins have come in the first round. Beautiful roundhouse and a high knee. You can see just how entertaining he is and hear the oohs and ahs of this magnificent audience inside the Impact Arena in Bangkok. Single leg here from Catalan, trying to get Kongsrichai on his back.
Look at that defense, just shoving the head down, balancing on one leg. Oh, now go belly to back here. Nice, beautiful takedown to end up in the top position.
Reverse mount, looks for a backward elbow, does Kongsrichai. Still in that reverse mount position, now back to his feet, knee on belly. Nice elbow from Kongsrichai.
Look at that top pressure, he's just floating around. Catalan dropping elbows wherever he wants.
The knee on belly, one of the most aggressive positions you can be in on the ground, and it's working a treat so far for Kritsada Kongsrichai. Full mount now.
Easily passes out of half guard to sit and mount. Now here comes the bombs. You can expect the ground and pound to keep coming. This is how he gets it done most of the time.
You see that? He smiled at Catalan. He nodded his head and says, yep, here it comes. You see Catalan throws the hands up, trying to control the posture, lets it go in. Kongsrichai still smiling, fakes and feints and drops the elbow. Having his way here with Rabin Catalan in the ground and pound. Catalan, nowhere to go. Kongsrichai all over him here in the opening round. Could he be staring down the barrel of another first round finish? Cracking elbow. Catalan in all sorts of bother, in a whole lot of trouble. Referee rides on top of the action. He may stop it soon. Catalan, no place to go. And it's good night, Irene. Kritsada Kongsrichai. 6 first round finishes.
That was impressive. Once he got on top in the ground and pound position, the accuracy, the patience, he was so methodical in letting those elbows go. He didn't let it all go at once. There was no flurry. Check out this out. Check out this sidestep. Beautiful trip, belly to belly to end up in the top position. Here's the defense. He was blocking. You can see Catalan in on the inside. Kritsada Kongsrichai flips him over and then just gets on top. Look at these sneaky elbows, Michael.
Mitch, one championship, unearthing a lot of stars here in Thailand. Shannon Wirichai, Dech Dameron, second up at Pai Thai. Do you put Kritsada Kongsrichai with 6 first round finishes in that category? Surely you do, because the momentum has been phenomenal and he's done it in such exciting fashion. Let's go to Dominic Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Ken Chang, has put a stop to this contest after 3 minutes and 1 second in the first round. For your winner, by way of referee stoppage due to strikes, Kritsada Kongsrichai!
The man with the second most knockouts and finishes in one strawweight history goes another first round win. That's 6 of them in the very first round.